A polynomial P of m is given as 2 times m to the power 90 plus of 9m minus 1. Is 0 a 0 of P of m? So first of all, let us try to get some clarity on this statement. Is the number 0, we are talking about the number 0, a 0 of P of m? What do we mean by this 0? This 0 means we are thinking about, we are talking about that particular value of m, or maybe more than one values of m, that would make this polynomial P of m equal to 0. So what we need to find here is that, is this number 0, can this number 0 act as the 0 of this P of m? This number 0 can only act as 0 of P of m if on substituting m as 0 in this given polynomial, the value of this polynomial would turn out to be 0. Let's try and see that. So 2 times instead of m, let's substitute 0. 2 times 0 to the power 90 plus of 9 times m, instead of m, we are substituting 0, minus of 1, minus of 1. Let's actually see whether this value is equal to 0 or not. So this would give us 0 to the power 90 is 0, 9 times 0 is 0, and minus 1. 2 times 0 would give us 2. Sorry, not 2, 0. 2 times 0 is 0. Plus 9 times 0 is again 0, minus 1. So this value is negative 1, which is not equal to 0. On substituting 0 instead of m in this polynomial, the value of this polynomial is negative 1, which is not equal to 0. Hence, this number 0 is not the 0 of P of m. Sounds weird, but yes, this is what we got.